Let's hear it for Sarah, my daughter Sarah.